Hello kids, today I am going to tell a story, The Loyal Dog. Robin was walking down home from his nearby school. He saw some children chasing a stray dog. Robin felt sorry for the dog and shooed the naughty children away. The dog then followed Robin home. On reaching his house, Robin requested his parents to let him keep the dog as his pet. His parents didn't like dogs, so they refused. The dog started living near a bush outside Robin's house. After studies, Robin would play with the dog in the nearby park for hours. One night, due to short circuit, a room in Robin's house caught fire. Startled, members of his family ran out of the house to save their lives. Suddenly, Robin's mother started screaming, "My toddler son, he is left inside." Flames were rising up in the sky. Suddenly, from somewhere, the dog rushed into the flames. He held the child wrapped in a blanket in his mouth and rushed out. His paws got burned, but the child was safe and sound. Robin's father patted the dog's back. Thereafter, the dog was treated as one of the members of Robin's family. Moral of the story is, animals are loyal. Look after them, they will look after you.